If you have cataracts, you're not alone. By age 40, over 20.5 million Americans will have started to develop cataracts. But a lot of people don't know much about cataracts. Here's how they develop. Cataracts are a normal part of life. You start off with a clear lens that focuses light for clear vision. But over time, protein builds up, then keeps getting denser, until it eventually clouds the lens, making it more difficult for light to pass through and clearly focus. This causes symptoms like cloudy, blurry, or dim vision, and sensitivity to light and glare. Cataracts can even make colors appear dull and faded. Symptoms like these slowly develop over time and can end up making everyday activities more and more difficult. The good news is you can correct it with surgery, which replaces your old cloudy lens with a new artificial lens. Cataract surgery is one of the most common surgeries in the country. Nearly 4 million of them are performed in the U.S. every year. And based on a Johns Hopkins report, 95% of cataract surgery patients in the U.S. experienced improvements in their vision. So it's a really successful surgery. Are you ready to get on the path to better vision? Talk to your eye doctor today about cataract surgery and your procedure options.